Rozier called for a foul on the push-off. And Rozier and Embiid come together. Rozier threw a shot into Embiid's chest. Tempers flaring. Embiid trying to get the ball from Rozier. He was having none of it. Now we'll have to watch the excess after. That was where the foul was.
Yeah.
And right there is something I'm sure they will take a look at.
Yeah, Philly's been very aggressive. They're double teaming the pick and roll. That gets Rozier out there. Now Embiid's trying to get the ball back. And a little shoving and pushing and stuff like that. So I hopefully that's nothing. It'll just be a common foul. Offensive foul, excuse me, on Rozier.
Now Rozier picks up his first foul. Wouldn't be many circles in society where a guy